It's 8 o'clock. I'm Willa Sandmeyer. Within the past 15 minutes, the National Weather Service has issued a flash flood warning for the Hill and Woolsey brush fire zones as the rain continues to fall in our area. We are recommending you allow extra time for your commute this morning. A lot of accidents out there on the south coast. Also, there is the possibility Highway 1 may be closed down. Already, Caltrans working on a mud debris event at Leo Carrillo Beach, and we had rocks sliding down near Point Magoo. Some of them hitting a vehicle there. This is NPR for the California Coast, KCLU-FM and HD Thousand Oaks, KCLU Santa Barbara, and KCLM Santa Maria, San Luis Obispo, live online at KCLU.org. I'm Willa Sandmeyer with KCLU News. A storm system continues to push through the central and south coast this morning with some of the heaviest rainfall coming near the Ventura LA County line. There are no debris flow warnings. Well, that has actually changed in the last 15 minutes. We do have flash flood warnings now for the Hill or Woolsey brush fire burn zones. That flash flood warning from the National Weather Service issued just about 15 minutes ago. There has been locally heavy rainfall. Agoura Hills has received 2.4 inches of rain. Lake Sherwood, 1.5 inches, and Thousand Oaks, 1.1 inches. We've already had reports of a mudslide on Pacific Coast Highway at Leo Carrillo Beach. Caltrans is there. We also have reports of rocks tumbling onto Pacific Coast Highway at Big Rock. One vehicle already damaged. There is the possibility that PCH may be shut down, a stretch of it beginning at the Ventura LA County line, but we are still awaiting word on that. Again, the National Weather Service has issued a flash flood warning for the Hill and Woolsey brush fire burn zones. The California Supreme Court is considering whether to overturn a piece of the state's 2012 pension system overhaul. The law muscled through the Democratic-controlled legislature by Governor Jerry Brown amid fierce union opposition.